Oshawa 32, and game three from Boston was a crazy one. A 5-4 overtime win. It looked like it was over when David Backes scored with about 4.5 minutes left to go in the third to give Boston that 4-3 lead. But Yanni's Gord scored 2 minutes later off a rebound and then sent to overtime, where Brent Burns scored the game winner for the 5-4 overtime win, giving Oshawa the 2-1 series lead. Matt Duchene, 5 goals, 5 assists, 10 points in 7 games played, is leading Oshawa. Now, there is some injury news to report, as Mark Giordano did leave that game, with a fractured elbow. He'll be out for 3 weeks, followed up with that Eric Gustafson injury. He'll be out another 8 days with a groin issue. But right now, the Oshawa 32s are in troubles of losing. They've lost two of their top four defensemen here in this round, and that's definitely going to hurt them in this round and maybe going forward. Mark Giordano, such a huge component to Oshawa's game, and having lost it to a fractured elbow for the next 3 to 4 weeks is something that's going to be tough for Oshawa's coaching staff to realign. But in comes, as I mentioned, Sam Wren. Looks like they'll be double shifting Brent Burns on the defensive, playing on the first defensive pairing and the third defensive pairing. We'll see how that affects him in that fatigue. Tuukka Rask, 5-1-1, 2.97 GA, 903 saves in after going 4-0 against Florida in the first round. One in game one here, Jacob Markstrom, 6-1, 301 GA, and 892 save percentage. Rask losing game two on the road and then game three at home in overtime. Bergeron, Marchand versus Duchene to start game four. Here we go. Duchene wins the faceoff, and it's now Jared Spurgeon on that top defensive pairing with Brent Burns. Bergeron goes right around and takes a shot, takes a rebound. Good save there by Marchand. Rebound stolen from Brent Burns, and finally Oshawa is able to get it out. Here's Duchene coming in, moving down the sideline, and a good shot there from the hash, and it's saved on Tuukka Rask. First good chance for Oshawa. Boston with a couple good chances earlier, as Patrice Bergeron had a couple shots in close. Jacob Markstrom, though, up to the task, saving all those shots from in close. Now Duchene trying to win an offensive face-on draw. He does it. Now Boston coming the other way. Here's Marchand. Marchand getting hit there by Burns and knocked up the puck. It's picked up by Spurgeon. Spurgeon over to Foley. Foley taking a shot. Hits off the blocker of Rask and stays out. And Boston knocking it down the ice. No icing call on the play, so it's picked up there by Spurgeon. Spurgeon outlets it to Gord. Gord to Toffoli. Toffoli trying to make a pass to Duchene, but he couldn't do that before he got hit by Torrey Krug. Now Bergeron coming down the wing, making a nice move around the defenseman, stopping it, dropping it to McAvoy. Now it's back on the stick of Bergeron. It's stolen by Henrique, and it's going to be a penalty, and it's going to be Yanni Gord for a tripping. He tried to poke check it away, but to no avail, as it looks like it's going to be called a tripping call, and that's exactly what it's going to go for. Oh, that is a very weak call, but he made contact with the skates. It took him off the line for the puck, and that's what resulted in a 2-minute penalty. Defensive faceoff is all won by Henrique. Now it's Henrique and Soderberg on the penalty kill. Soderberg coming in 1-on-2, taking a shot, goes off a stick and goes wide. Now Henrique going to look to kill some more time, as Bogosian brings it back out, killing some much valuable time for Boston on this power play. Now it goes to Borecki. Borecki to Henrique. Henrique nearly gets it to Soderberg and a good chance shorthanded, but it's blocked up by Boston. Now it's Heiden coming the other way, looking to make a move, stopping, passing it, and it's just out of the reach of Boston's forward right there. And now it's Soderberg playing with Henrique, and they're both going to go on a line change. Good job by the first penalty killers to kill so much in time. Only 35 seconds left to go in the penalty. Broken off by Henrique. Henrique hits Perreault. Perreault makes a nice dangle around Chara, but a good save there by Tuukka Rask on Matthew Perreault. Now Duchene comes out with Rodriguez. Duchene wins the faceoff to Burns. Burns over Spurgeon. Spurgeon, a shot from the point, saved there by Rask. He saw the whole thing the whole way. Now Boston coming the other way. Here's Pasternak. Scored a goal last night. Passed it to Krug. Krug back to McAvoy. Penalties expired. Marchand with a shot. A weak shot. Gets to Markstrom, but not a really good chance in close. Now it's Evan Rodriguez. Looking at Yanni Gord. Yanni Gord tried to go around Torrey Krug, and Krug just knocks him off. Oh, but Yanni Gourde with a huge hit there on McAvoy. And he keeps the puck in for just a brief moment. But a huge hit there by Yanni Gourde. Now Pastrnak trying to make a pass. Good play by Samuel Morin. And Brent Burns, who's on again. Shot goes on Markstrom. Deflected. And a good save there on the deflection. Here's Yanni Gourde trying to make a move. Can't make a move. Now it's Burns again. Burns looking to pass in front to Henrik. Henrik with the wraparound shot. Saved there by Rask. Now Pastner coming with Smith. Smith over to a player I can't pronounce his last name. There's Gourde trying to get it out. He does. The flashy fish. Capo Caco coming and taking a slap shot. And it just goes wide of the net. Now Crew gets it. It's knocked out of the puck but makes the play to Smith. Smith will get to center ice and dump it down. It's picked up by Capo Caco. Capo Caco tries to use the wall but no one was there. Now it's picked up by Boston. Carey. Shot to the point. Misses the net. Now it's Chiesok. Over to Capo Caco. Capo Caco shoots. It hits off the leg of Chara and goes into the corner. Now Smith. Over to Carey. Carey stops. Looks at the red line. Looks to make a play. Stops again. Over to Carlo. Back to Carey. Carey, nice little give and go there. Tries to make another pass. It's stolen there by Coyle to Smith. Rebound there. Smith again. Good couple saves there by Markstrom and close. Now Chara behind the net. Over to Coyle. Back to Carey. Carey back to Chara. Chara over to Carey. Now Coyle has it. Looking to make a play. Austin doing a good job cycling. Good pass in front. But can't get it on net. Now Chiesok. Able to move it out to Borecki. Borecki to Rodriguez. Rodriguez getting hit there. Trying to go 1-on-3. Not a good idea there. Now Bogosian. Trying to steal the puck from Carey. Carey's been all over this ship. Finally, it's taken away by Borecki. Borecki to Perreault. Perreault trying to make a move. Nice toe angle. Tries to pass it back and stolen by Krejci. Now DeBrusk over to Krejci. Burns on again, double shifting. But now it's Borecki over to Anders Lee. Anders Lee coming in, looking to make a pass to Gourde. Good pass, but a better save there by Tukarask. And hits off the stick as kept in by Lee. Lee to Borecki, hits off that stick again. Now Moore coming in, trying to make a pass to Corral. He does. Over to Bjork. Bjork stops, looks to pass it in front. Good save on the close shot in there on Markstrom. Now it's Duchesne trying to make a move. Stick is still lying on the ice. Duchesne getting hit there by the Boston player and knocked out the puck. Here's Miller. Miller looking to stop. He comes around the blue line, dumps it in. A minute and 50 left to go here in the first period. Burns, outlet pass to Lee. Lee stops, makes a move. Makes another move, takes a shot. Glove saved there by Rask, but a giveaway to Riley Smith. Riley Smith tried to go around Miller, put it to it. Lee tries to keep it in, but now Marchand finally brings it up. Marchand getting hit and destroyed there by Burns. Now Boston getting a quick shot in. Easy save there by Markstrom. Puck goes around the net. 20 seconds left to go in the period. Here's Riley Smith. Spin around a move. Nice little spoon right there. Now he tries to make another move. Cutting it. Getting a quick shot. Another shot by Henrik. And saved by Tuukka Rask with 2.2 seconds. Left to go in this opening frame. Scoreless game so far. Couple chances from both teams, but goalies have been strong. Today on Chara, two block shots in the game. Bergen with a quick shot off the faceoff. Had maybe a little bit of time, but it couldn't get through the traffic. Shots are 10-8 in favor of Boston. Hits 11-all Boston. 0-for-1 on the power play. Here we go for the second period. Duchesne versus Bergeron, round two of this game, four game, a very crucial game. Boston trying not to go down 3-1 in the series after winning game one. Here's Duchesne winning the faceoff, getting the puck back, hits a shot, and it hits off McAvoy's skate and goes wide. Now Bergeron coming in. He's going to get knocked off the puck by Duchesne. Duchesne to Toffoli. Toffoli tried to go there to Gourde, going to get to him. And Burns makes a hit in the corner. That's a good one. And it goes around the net, though, for Boston. Boston still corralling the puck. It Pastrnak gives it away. Here's Toffoli. Nice little toe drag again. Nice another one. Over to Duchesne. Over to Spurgeon, actually. Spurgeon with a quick shot. Good save there with the knob of his stick by Rask. Now Boston. Pastrnak coming the other way. Looking to make a pass. And it's intercepted by Spurgeon. Here's Duchesne. 2-3-on-2. Looking to Gourde. Gourde trying to make a pass back to Toffoli. And just out of his reach. Now Boston coming back the other way. Makes a pass to McAvoy. McAvoy stops. Passes it all the way back into his own zone for Krug. Krug gets up to Krejci. Krejci to Carlo. Carlo stops, looks, goes around the net, makes a pass to the point. Now Char with a shot. It goes off a stick and blows off the stick of Jared Spurgeon. Now Riley Smith with a pass to Yanni Gord. Gord goes to one leg and a good pad save there by Rask. An excellent save indeed. Now Boston coming the other way. Coyle stops, looks over to DeBrusque. DeBrusque stops the passage to Krejci. Now it's Carlo. Carlo to DeBrusque. DeBrusque has the puck on his stick. Holden trying to make a pass cross crease and stolen away by Henrik. Here's Riley Smith looking to Henrik. Henrik tries to take a shot and he's knocked off by McAvoy. Now, DeBrusque. Now DeBrusque gets the puck back. Now it's Anders Lee coming in. Anders Lee trying to saucer back. He gets it to Bogosian. Bogosian with a shot just wide of the net. Now Corrali coming off a line change. Gets the pass. Passes it to Bjork. Bjork gets it back to Corrali. Corrali stops. Shoots. Good save there by Markstrom. Corrali made a nice little move there to kind of confuse Markstrom. But Markstrom in the butterfly save, able to make that good save and keep it a scoreless game. Goalies look to be on very sharp here through 30 minutes of the game. Now Boston with a one-timer off the face-off, and they'll find the back of the net for the first goal of the game. Anders Bjork's first goal of the playoffs, first career goal, and that gives Boston a 1-0 lead here in the second period of Game 4. Oshawa leading the series 2-1. York's first from Hyen and Miller. 12:15 left to go in the second. Pasternak has it. Now it's stolen away. Boston gets the puck back. It's Miller. He stays onside. Miller goes around the net, looking to make a pass. He passes to Pasternak, to Miller, to Pasternak, back to Miller. Plays nice give and go, and an easy glove save there by Marshall. He plays it off quickly over to Burns. Now it's Chiesa. Chiesa making a nice little move around Miller. No, he can't. Miller strips it from him and goes. Boston goes back the other way. Bergeron with a quick shot as this goes wide of the net. Now Sammy Morin over to Ryan Strome. Ryan Strome coming in, taking a shot. Good save there by Rask. Good play by Ryan Strome to cut to the middle and create some space. But Rask has been sharp so far in the first 40 minutes of the game. Now Perreault looking to outlet pass to Rodriguez. Rodriguez trying to make a move. Does make a move. Now Strome again. Another quick shot and just goes wide of the net. Here's Forsbacka. Somebody. I'm just going to call him Forsbacka. Forsbacka. Passes it to McAvoy. McAvoy over to Smith. To Carlo. Smith passing it to McAvoy. Playing point to point at the park. There's Forsbacka. To Carey. Good shot. Good pass. And a good save there by Markstrom. That puck might have been trickling just wide than it. But Markstrom does the wire thing to cover the puck up. A good save there by the goalie. Face-off lost by Duchesne. Char has the puck. Char skating with it. Passes the point. It hits off a body and stays wide. Now Oshawa has the puck behind the net. No, it's taken away by Boston. Boston trying to make a pass in front, and it's stolen away. Now it's Duchesne. Over to Toffoli. Toffoli stops. Takes a shot. Goes wide of the net. Oshawa's had a lot of missed shots tonight. Yesterday, they were taking shots all day at Tuukka Rask. And finally, they broke through in the third period. Here's Borecki from behind the net. Looking to Toffoli. Toffoli. 2-on-2. Looking to make a pass. Can't make the pass. That's stolen away by Chara. Chara passes it over to Bjork. Bjork gets it back on the stick. Tries to go back to Hyen. Good play there by Duchesne to backcheck. Now Duchesne coming in with Chara. Duchesne shoots. And Rask does a good job cutting off the angle and making a save there. 4:19 left to go in the second period. 1-0 Boston. Game 4 here at the TD Garden. Burns just played 25 minutes through two periods almost, and that is something that the coaches are going to have to be wary of, because that is a lot of minutes for the captain, 88. Henrik, good play to knock the puck off the stick. Now it's Lee over to Burns. Burns was the game 3 hero. Try to pass it over to Lee. Lee gets the puck to on the stick. Cycles around the net. Tries to make a wraparound. Can't get the shot on net. Now Henrik trying to get to the point. It's stolen there by Krejci. Krejci to DeBrusque. DeBrusque coming in. Passing it back to Krejci. Krejci with a shot. Good save there by Markstrom, who plays it quickly to Spurgeon. Now it's Smith. Coming the other way. Looking to Henrik. Henrik stops. Shoots. Glove save there by Rask. A great glove save there on the 3-on-2. And he plays it off to Moore. Moore to DeBrusque. Back to Miller. Over to Moore. Now Coyle has the puck. Coyle getting hit there by Burns. And Burns has the puck taken away by Miller. Now Coyle again. Over to DeBrusque. DeBrusque stops. Shoot. Rebound. Gets his own rebound and scores. Jake DeBrusque gets his own rebound and gives Boston a 2-0 lead. A big goal with 49.8 seconds left to go in the period. His second of this playoffs, assisted by Hoyle and Krejci. Now McAvoy taking a shot. Kind of handcuffs Markstrom, but he's able to play it and make the save. Now Borecki over to Soderberg. Dying seconds. This is going to be the last shot. Soderberg taking a shot. Oh, he just shoots wide of the net yet again. And through two periods, Boston scores two goals in the second period to give them a 2-0 lead. Shots are 18-13 in front of Boston. Boston looking to tie it up, going back to Oshawa at 2. Duchesne versus Bergeron to start the third period. Faceoff won by Bergeron. Now McAvoy has it. Over to Bergeron. Bergeron to Pastrnak. Pastrnak shot. Rebound! Marchand in the right place right there. Getting Boston that early goal in the third period. Giving them a 3-0 lead. A big insurance goal there for Boston, who now is up 3-0. Marchand's fifth from Pastrnak and Bergeron. There's Spurgeon. Over to Foley. To Foley. To Duchesne. Duchesne stops. Takes a shot. Rebound. Forward. Another shot. Rebound. A third shot. And saved there by Rask. All three of them. Now Marchand coming in. Yeah. Passing it back to Crew. After getting hit by Spurgeon. Now Gord. Over to Spurgeon. Spurgeon with a shot. Goes wide in the net. And it's played by Bergeron. Bergeron coming in. Down the wing. Looking to make a pass. Doesn't make the pass. Stops. Holds up. And now it's stolen by Duchesne. Duchesne gives it right back to Torrey Krug, though. Now Toffoli has it. Toffoli looking to make a move. Has the puck on his stick. Stops. Tries to pass it to the point, but no one was there. And it goes all the way back to Markstrom. Markstrom's going to stop. They pass it to Burns. Burns over to Toffoli. Toffoli gets it stolen by Marchand. And now Marchand passes over to McAvoy. Now the top line goes off. Bergeron over to Marchand, though. Hoyle coming in now. Hoyle with a shot. Rebound goes wide of the net. And into the corner. It's picked up by Marchand. Now Smith has it. Smith over to Anders Lee. Anders Lee trying to make a pass. He gets it to Henrik. Henrik stops. Shoots. Glove save from in close by Rask. Now Chara over to Coyle. Gets this puck back. Gets hit by Borecki. And knocked off the ice. Here's Borecki trying to make a pass to Lee. And he gets knocked off. Lee still fighting with Chara. But Chara coming away with the puck. Coyle passes it to Bjork. Bjork stops. Looks to Chara. Chara back to Bjork, and that might do it. 4-0. Bjork scores yet again his second of the game and second of the playoffs, giving Boston a 4-0 lead here in game four. Looks like we're going to have a series tie as we head back to Oshawa. We knew this one was going to go the distance. Chara to Heinen. At least it has to go six. Heinen has the puck. Over to Corrales. Corrales to Bjork. And Bjork completes the hat trick. Gets his fifth one of the night. And that'll do it for Jacob Markstrom, who gives up 5 goals in this game. And that's going to result in his night being over. Bjork getting the hat trick. His first 3 goals of the playoffs all coming tonight. And the hat's coming out for Boston. UC Saros is going to come in for Jacob Markstrom, and that's going to be it for him tonight here in game four. It is 5-0 for Boston. It's been Boston the whole night. Faceoff won by Soderberg to Borecki. Borecki gets the puck stolen away from him by Heinen. Boston had to come in and play with desperation tonight, and they've done so, and they've been playing very well. Puck is locked by Bogosian. Here's the flashy finish. Kaapokako coming in 1-on-3. Stop, shoots. Glove save there by Tuukka Rask. And with 11:26 to go, this is just a formality, as it looks like Boston, who's in the driver's seat in this one, is going to come away with the Game 4 win. Burns with a quick shot. Rebound shoots, and Brett Burns scores. Maybe I spoke too soon, as it's now 5-1. Burns, second of the playoffs. Another shot that pinballs off a couple players and finds its way into the back of the net. Oshawa needed 1 goal. Now they need another 4 goals to tie. Burns shooting it from the point. Assist by Moran. His first playoff assist. And it pinballs off a couple players and find its way into the back of the net. Let's take another look. Burns shoots. A shot in slow motion off a couple players and in the back of the net. 5-1 Boston. 11:10 to go. We've seen crazier things happen. Burns from Moran and Henrik. Now Henrik coming back the other way. Stops. Over to Lee. Rebound. Henrik scores! And just like that, Oshawa gets another goal. just 30 seconds or under 30 seconds from that one. You take shots, then it, good things happen. Henrik passes it to Lee with the shot. It head cuffs Rask, and Henrik just on the rebound to make it a 5-2 game. Two goals in just 30 seconds. Now it's 10:47 left to go. It's Henrik's fifth from Liam Moran. Moran with two assists on both those Oshawa goals. Boston coming back the other way. Pass in front to Forsbacker. Saved in close and a good save by Styros. Now it's Duchesne coming the other way. Duchesne looking with Toffoli. Shooting, stopping. And a good save there by Rask. And they bring out that second line again. They've got two goals already. Could they get a third one in the next couple minutes? That would be huge. Henrik tries to win the offensive faceoff, but does it. Now it's DeBrusk coming in. DeBrusk getting knocked off the puck by Henrik. Henrik coming back the other way. Henrik stopping, shooting. Good save there by Rask. Now Oshawa just trying to pepper as many shots as they can on Rask after the last two goals found their way into the back of the net. Henrik on the faceoff. Wins the faceoff to Berecki. Berecki to Bogosian. Bogosian just shoots it wide and high of Tuukka Rask. Now DeBrusk coming the other way. DeBrusk stops. He's hit there by Bogosian. And we're just going to have another fight. Our third straight game with a fight. It's Kevin Miller versus Zach Bogosian. Bogosian just with a huge hit there on the Boston forward. And just getting his butt handed to him there by Kevin Miller. A couple shots there and by Bogosian. Now Bogosian getting a couple good other shots. Keep fighting. Knocking him out. And Bogosian coming back to win that fight against Kevin Miller. And good job wiping his hands clean of Kevin Miller. Getting the victory in this fight. A huge hit in the corner. And Miller said no part of that. And we're going to have a penalty as well. A 2-minute penalty. I'm not sure for what. But Boston will go to the power play. Face off one and a shot from the point. Good save there by Cyrus. Now McAvoy shoots it. And he goes offside. So 2-minute power play. 10 seconds gone in the 2-minute power play. Oshawa shorthanded. Can't give up any more goals. Krug over to Pastrnak. Pastrnak coming in. No Bergeron. Bergeron shoots. Rebound saved there by Saros. Another shot saved there by Saros. Now a giveaway. Now it's Bergeron to Pastrnak to Bergeron. Bergeron shooting in close. Rebound and scores. And they couldn't get the puck out. And it was all Boston there in the corner. 6-2 on the power play goal. Might have been a charging call. Now Duchesne coming the other way. Duchesne stops, shoots, and glove save. A good glove save there by Tuukka Rask. That will probably do it. Any chances of a comeback are going to be hard, scoring 4 goals in 7 minutes. Duchesne loses the face up there, but it's picked up by Toffoli. Toffoli tries to wrap around and spin around a shot. Can't get it through. Now Boston will go offside with 6:36 to go. Shane versus Bergeron. Face off again. And another face off win there by Bergeron. Here's Krug. Passing it. Another play. Now it's picked up by Spurgeon. Spurgeon over to Duchesne. Duchesne over to Toffoli. Toffoli to Duchesne. To Gord, who on the nice passing play is robbed there by Tuukka Rask. Now Bergeron coming in. He gets hit and stopped there by Burns. Now Gord stopping. Passing it to Duchesne. Duchesne shot. Hits off a body and goes wide. And the puck goes all the way back to Brent Burns, who's going off on a change. Brent Burns trying to make the pass. He finally gets it to Gord. Gord over to Duchesne. It's a 2-on-3. Duchesne stops. Looks. Takes a shot. Good save there by Rask. Char over to DeBrusk. DeBrusk coming in. Passing it back to Char. 3:30 to go in the period. Pastrnak. Gets it stolen away. And it goes back to Duchesne. Duchesne 1-on-1 with Char. Stops. Shoots. And Char blocks that shot. Pastrnak coming in. Going down the wing. Stopping. Passing over to Krejci. And it's hit off. Anders Lee who stays with it. Now Lee coming the other way. Stop. Takes a slap shot. Hits off a stick and goes wide. Now it's DeBrusk. Gink. Rammed into by Brent Burns. Krejci trying to make another pass. A good save there by Saros. Boston able to keep it in. Char. It's now pickpocketed by Henrik. But they get the puck back, Boston. DeBrusk. Trying to get another pass back to it. It's taken by Burns. Now the lead to Henrik. 49 seconds left to go in the period. Takes a shot. Glove save there by Rask. And with 45 seconds left to go, we are assured a game six at least, as it looks like we're going to go back to Oshawa, tie it at two. Faceoff won by Rodriguez. But Rosen tries to take a shot, and it goes off a stick and goes wide. Boston able to win one at home after losing game three. Could have won game three and game four. But they're going to come away with the decisive game four win. 6-2 is going to be the final. No, it's York getting another point as he passes it over. And Boston able to put one more in on Oshawa, making it 7-2. Sean Perrelli's second goal of the playoffs. And that will do it for this one. 7-2 is the final. Boston in full control here at home. They're going to assure that there will be at least one more game played in Boston, and that will be game six coming to you in 2 days. Thanks for joining us for game four. Game five will take place tomorrow at around this time. We'll call it a 3 p.m. puck drop. Chase on with the last shot. Saved there by Raskin. That'll do it for game four. 7-2 is the final. Oshawa at least able to take one back at on the road and one at home, so they have a chance to close it out in two games, but at the very least they can also close it out at home as well. So that's 30-27. Bjork has no question the number one star, 3 goals and 1 assist. Bergeron, 1 goal 1 assist 3 hits, and Crowley a goal assist and a hit. Those are your 3 stars for the game. Thank you so much for joining us here on the Oshawa 32 broadcast. Game four didn't go Oshawa's way. Boston comes away with a 7-2 decisive win. Game five, though, back in Oshawa, where anything could happen. Those defensive injuries definitely took a bit of a toll on Oshawa, as Brent Burns played over 36 minutes in this game. We'll see what he's going to have to do for the rest of the series. Thanks for joining us. See you tomorrow.